much you oh that does too much at once. I really just expected to give you that as treats, you know. It's okay. I'm gonna move around just a little bit, okay? I'm not gonna go for your babies yet. Okay, it's alright. It's okay. I'm not gonna try to touch you yet either. Boy, that is a lot for you to eat at once, though. She just finished a whole 5-ounce can of the RC Mom baby cat that I brought her, like, in 10 seconds. And then this is, like, teaspoon chicken, which is the chicken that I cook. Oh, babies are meowing. Mixed with the applause. Fish and seaweed supplement. She ate every single bit of food that was in here last night, which was a big dish of the RC and a full food that was at least that full. That's a lot to eat. And she's still eating. It's very pretty now that we can see her out here, huh? Perfect mackerel patty pattern. Look at how straight those stripes are. Okay, I'm gonna turn the other camera to the babies. Let me do that. Nice progress. You can see how close she is to me. I wish I could reach out there and pet her, but I don't want to push her boundaries. She's really, this is a whole new level already. We'll take the progress slow. Do you want me to help you get that out of the corner, though? Would you let me do that? Here, look at me for a second so you're not surprised. It's okay. It's okay. Hi. Let me help. Gotta go back now. That was too much. Okay. Well, maybe she'll come back out for more though, because that is really good stuff, and I'm not gonna put it by her. And what I'll do is I'll put it over here on the lid instead, and that way it'll be easier for her to get to. It'll be easier for you, see. You alright? Yeah, you're alright. You're not even looking at me. Hi, it's okay. I don't know how you can eat that much. You look kind of, oh, now you want to cover it up and save the rest for later, huh? Can I take care of that for you? If you want to save the rest, I can do it. Okay. I can do it. Watch, all I have to do is put this lid on it. Okay, bye-bye. Some more later on. I hear you. Do you want to come back out here though? What are you thinking? It's okay. It's a really good food, isn't it? It's all right. Can use the litter box right in front of me. Nice. I don't need to show you guys that though. Okay. It's okay. Just gotta move some things around a little bit, okay? You don't have to panic about it. What are your babies saying? It's okay. I'm not doing anything. You want to come back out here and get some more? What? What was that? It's okay, come on back out here. Well, it's all right. Babies are super cute. You want to come out here and get some more food? Would you want some if I brought it to you? I'm not going to bring the whole thing in there, though. I'm going to give it to you a bite at a time if you want to do that. Want to try this? Can I give it all the way to you? There you go. Oh, it fell off there, right there. You want me to bring you some more? It's almost as good as me going in there, isn't it? Do you want another? Okay, we'll both answer this now.
Yo gozo gratis. You can feel your little kitten lumps. One kitten's right here, one or two kitten right here. Up this side. A little trickier. Definitely one right there. Oh, one right there. That might be two. Hard to tell. Mouthy little kitten lumps.